Hello guys, my name is Romeo, and I think I have found a solution to the Steam problem. If you launch Steam, it tells you updating Steam, and then all of a sudden it tells you Steam needs to be online to update. Please confirm your network and try again. So what I did, I found this file, this one. It's called steam.zip. I found it online and it's like 194 megabytes. So I just downloaded that and I extracted to get this file. So you just get the zip file, you extract it, you get this folder. Okay, so once I go into the folder, I can open this up and then I can scroll down to steam.exe like this, and it actually worked for me. Like, it actually opened up the first time. I hope it works this time. Wow, okay. Oh, there we go. Yeah, and then it says connecting Steam account, and that's my account, Romeo Artist. And last time it opened, I hope it opens up this time as well. And there we go. And it works. I mean, it's saying error, whatever, but my games are actually working. You know, they're actually downloading. Like, there we go. Call of Duty Black Ops, 1.1 gigs out of 9. You know, so it seems to work, actually. And yeah, I'll just put a link in the description for you guys. You can download it. You get the zip file. You right click, extract, and then you get this folder. Then you go into Steam, then you scroll down to steam.exe, and then you get, it'll be working. I don't know what this is, but it seems to actually work for me. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and I hope this helps.